it's time to relax, have some fun, and hopefully do some good jumps.
It's one day, it's one competition, so anything can happen.
Youth Olympic Games
on the road.
YOG was so big experience.
It just really brought me around the competitive atmosphere.
I think it's such a great opportunity, so they have something to shoot for.
The Youth Olympic Games, those kids get inspired, and you know, I hope it builds and it grows.
I don't think there's any other action sport that quite matches the thrill of flying.
It's all about the takeoff.
If I make a good jump, I feel it in fly, and it's great.
It's like defies physics. To be a great cross-country racer, you have to embrace pain.
Be focused, and you have to work hard to be on the top.
It's going to be amazing Olympics.
We focus all of our goals on the Olympics, and so everything we do is building towards that.
I can't even put it into words. It's pretty cool to be a part of that and have the potential to be there for the first time.
I want to jump long always.
Stay clever, stay smart, but have fun.
Go as far as you can with excellent style.
Check out the Youth Olympic Games
online.
Youth Olympic Games on the road.